K-drama Netflix Sleep Home review. I watched the Netflix K-drama Sleep Home, which has 10 episodes. I don't like zombies or monsters, but this drama really hit me. I haven't completed the drama Kingdom after watching the first episode, but I heard lots of good things about Sleep Home, so I started watching it. I ended up to the last episode within a day. It is said that P.D. Lee Young-bok, who is famous for Descendants of the Sun, Ghost, and Mr. Sunshine, has participated in the directing as a drama version of the webtoon Sleep Home. Production is Studio Dragon. This is Netflix original series Green Home Apartment, where people from the bottom of society gather. The story begins with Cha Yun-soo, the main character, entered Green Home Apartment. People turn into monsters one by one because of an unknown infection. Even the president turns into monster and got shot, and martial law is declared. The characters trapped in the apartment complex struggle with monsters in them and try to maintain humanity. In harder and desperate situation, they try to avoid losing their humanity. It touches me. And the real, too fast and accurate attacks of monsters make our tongue stick out. Inside, you feel infinite fear. Perhaps thanks to Mr. Sunshine's P.D. Young-bok Lee, the infamous Suda Lee Young-hyeon, and Mara Takeshi Kim Nam-hee will appear. Kim Nam-hee's weight is quite large, but it was a little difficult personally to see his acting while deleting the image of Mr. Sunshine's Mara Takeshi. The last appearance was very impressive. I didn't even watch the webtoon, but it was a drama that I just pressed the button with rumors. But I think I got a really big one. For me, who had never seen monsters and zombies until now, this drama was truly a culture shock. I recommend you enjoy this drama that gave me a great time during the Christmas holidays. My rating for drama Sleep Home is 4.5/5.